entire rest of the season with a shoulder injury. Already seeing two And Donaldson with a quick break, one love. Has gotten out of hand quickly here. Obviously, the good. That is absolutely just hammered. I don't know if that actually caught. Already his third along the way. Donaldson has lost. When he has time to set up on that forehand, it is just a just been too good. Pretty simple, as long. Golfs that backhand. Yep. Well. Great serve. Clean it. Controlled. And half. Thank you. Jeez. Okay. Out of nowhere. It's a good swing. Break point down. Well, it's now a total of four straight holds. Jared still. That's a great ball on the run from Jared. Through that first. Like that return. Double fault. Donaldson does his job, gets it to five. Not over the top of that bat. For the fourth time in five matches here on a center court here. No. That's a great point. Both play. Yeah, he's not going to miss that. Face it, this is and a freebie on a first serve there to stretch. Nice little slider down the line there, getting some. A tougher hold, but Donaldson stretches the lead to 4-1 here in the decider. 4-2. Backhand return sails for Richard. Came up with the first serve. Jared Donaldson survives. 6-3 in the third over a game, Alex Richard.